Still, if thou abide in me. Thank you. Praise the living Jesus. Amen and amen.
Hello? Hello?
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
You're all most welcome to today's event.
We would like to start off with a prayer. And therefore, I would plead that you please rise on your feet as we pray. Faithful and everlasting Father, we thank you that today is here with us. After many months of toil and preparation for today, you have granted us today, and we are most grateful. We thank you that you have given us the opportunity to come together to celebrate our father, our brother, our uncle, and the many things that Mr. Erasmus Kapfui Aseb is to all those who are gathered here, and especially a true son of the land. We are here to honor him in his death, And we believe this is going to be a reminder to all of us gathered here about why we are on this earth, the purpose for which we have been made. Father, grant us the grace and the strength to live for your glory. We pray that the purpose of our gathering shall be accomplished in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray that you will grant us the grace to live according to your dictates and to your word. It is our prayer also that this event shall be an incident-free event. Never will it be said or mentioned that because of this event there was some sad news. We pray also that the ceremony and the many other activities surrounding the death and burial of our father shall be an opportunity to bring the family together rather than tear them apart. We say to you be all the glory, to you be all the honor, and to you be all the adoration. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Shall we please take our seats? And so we are gathered here today for a very august occasion. We are gathered here because of Mr. Erasmus Kafui Asem. We are here to celebrate his life, and we are here to honor him even in death. And like I said, in the course of today's ceremony, we believe that we shall be reminded of the purpose for which we were brought upon this earth. It is my pleasure, and I'm actually humbled to play the role of MC for today. My name is Moses Kofi, or MC for short. Thank you very much. It is time to start the filing past of the body, and I would kindly ask the chief pallbearer, Jonathan, to open the casket so that the filing past can start. And while the filing past is going on, we shall be hearing songs from our DJ. We shall be hearing songs from the Methodist Evangelical Choir, which is a mix of choristers from different Methodist churches, but they are based in La Paz. We shall be hearing songs from them as well. And we shall also have performances by the Bobobo group, who were here to escort the body to this place. And this is the way the filing pass is going to go. We will give opportunity to family members to file past the body and take their seats, and then guests can do so. And at the very end, any family members who want to actually have the final look at the body may file past the body, take their seats before the casket is finally closed. I'd like to bring to the attention of all guests who have come in and those who are coming in that we are observing all protocols concerning COVID. And therefore, you will find hand washing points at the various entrances to this place, at the corners of the columns or around the canopies. And so please do well to make use of the hand washing points. You wash your hands, clean them before you take your seat. And you'd also realize that the chairs have been arranged to ensure that there is some spacing. We would implore you to please keep the spacing as is throughout the ceremony. Thank you, Jonathan, for getting the casket open. And so I think I'll now hand over to Mr. DJ. Okay, so the choir will treat us to some songs whilst we start the filing past around the body. And like I said, I think we would employ the family members to first do the first one.